here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
Shit, fucking... No. This whack again.
Excellent.
What the fuck was that? Who's he? Normally it's like a faceless person there. Confused here. Let's see if I can try, bitch.
About time you came out.
I was so fucking
I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
So fucking like confused. Please fuck off.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You served your purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife?
Fuck off. Fuck off. Not this time, bitch.
You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
Oh.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role.
Oh, you fucking ball bag.
Don't you find it ironic that every... You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Now what?
I can't stop.
What am I doing? Oh my god. So, was I just tripping balls? Oh my fucking babe. I don't know what to do now. Right. We got this. Oh my god, oh my god. Oh my. Can I have my people? Please. Why would I? Eh? Stop fucking sniping, bastard. Oh, but that's him. Deal. Seriously, man. Fuck me. Instead, I'm fucking coming to you, buffoon.
You've already failed! The hunt only excites me!
Ah.
Now, or you die later. It's
that
up
was
to
fucking
you.
Easy.
But either way, you won't die a hero.
Well, killing him was easy. Shitload of bullets.
Saw this coming.
Hey?
I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. Doesn't matter.
I came so close to fucking rage quitting.
Always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America.
Sorry, that's a bit
high. Right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone. You pushed us. You did everything he said you would do. And you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
I'd put a full clip in his head just to make sure. That's fucking awesome.
Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next.
Are they coming?
Because the ones who were left behind are.
Why would they?
The desperate, the selfish, the sinners.
I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key.
Good. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Oh, sorry, Rock.
Oh, hell yeah. Got. Nice big gun. Snap. I've got one of them.
They made me strong. And now, they are weak. And the weak must be cold.
Oh, yeah. Gotta give it to them, they're fucking dedicated. What? Is Rambo gonna come and help me here? Clue area is
both. Stage number 2, 3, and 5 have been compromised.
Helping. Right here now. Sweet.
Each of us found the whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you. Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Edith's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
My children. A seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home.
It bugs me that the subtitles don't always keep up.
Jacob's death will not be in vain.
Sucks to be you.